Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Grace, and today I'm gonna be showing you my freshman year college dorm. I go to Chapman University, and for privacy reasons, I'm not gonna tell you which dorm building I'm in, even though when I was looking at dorm videos, I wanted to know what building people were in. But I moved in 2 days ago. I love my dorm, I love the building, I love campus, even though it's very empty because not very many people have moved in. I have a triple all to myself because of COVID, and everybody who lives in a dorm has the entire triple room to themselves, which is kind of nice. Yeah, here's my dorm. So starting at my door, I have this little note from my friend Kylie's small business. Just also the crew neck that I'm wearing, actually, go check out her shop. But I have two beds in here. So the first one I'm using like as a couch area for if anybody wants to come in. So I have some pillows up here. I put a bunch of prints up here. And then down here I have this string of lights that light up like that. And there's some pictures on them. Moving over here, I have this poster of Lizzo that I got from Urban Outfitters. And then I have three desks. So I use this one. This is my school desk, and that's why I wanted to put some decorations up over here for the background. So in this first drawer, I have basically like all of these school supplies and like rubber bands and stuff like that. Over here, I have some notebooks, some like command strips, command hooks, some packing tape, and my calculator. And then in here, I just have my notebook for school and some folders. On top of my desk, I have two succulents that I got from IKEA, my glasses, this lamp that I got from Target, and then the school supplies that I reach for the most often, and two lip products. Over here, this is kind of my beauty desk. I have my makeup over here. I just keep it in this organizer that I got from Target, and I put all my makeup brushes in this little holder that I got from IKEA. This is my vitamins and gum. This is my everyday jewelry. And then I keep the rest of my jewelry in here. And I have nail polishes here and sunglasses and stuff like that. Down in here, this is kind of miscellaneous. I have like a room spray, some more hand sanitizer, batteries, grocery bags, umbrella, just random stuff. And I have my makeup mirror right here. I got this from Target, I think. Yeah, it's really nice. Then trash and recycles, but that's gross. I realize I didn't mention this. This heart-shaped holder thing is from Amazon, and then I keep eyeshadow palettes and iPad, books, Bible, stuff like that here. But this is my food desk. So in here, I just keep bags and baggies. This one, I have all of my silverware, and then bowls and plates and cups back here. This is my snack drawer, which is really fun. I have granola bars, fruit strips, mac and cheese, ramen, just random stuff, oatmeal, dried strawberries. And then on top of my desk, I have this little salt lamp from Target, some tape, my banana that I'm gonna have for breakfast. This is my coffee cup that I got for school. It's from Target. It's incredible. And then I have a picture of me and my sister. This is what the wall looks like. I have this Taylor Swift calendar and then some prints. These are from the Watermelon Sugar music video and that my friend Reese made for me. Moving over here, I was able to rent a freezer, microwave, fridge combo from the school. So I'll give you a little tour. My fridge is insane. I have some yogurt, some milk, cheese sticks, and a bunch of coffee here. There's some fruit, lots of go-go squeeze. I have pasta, more coffee creamer, some water, and more coffee. And then in my freezer, I just have my ice maker that I got from IKEA. It's so cute. It's like flowers. I have some bagel bites and then a bunch of ice cream. And I keep my Brita outside of the fridge because it froze last night. I don't know what's up with that. But then I have the microwave. This plant is from IKEA. More water. And then I have another snack thing, but this one is like more unhealthy stuff. So like goldfish, Skittles, popcorn, that's my cereal, Sun Chips, stuff like that. Moving over here, this is my bed. I am obsessed with it. Let me turn the light on, it's way better. There we go. So I'm gonna go through where everything is from. This blanket is from Bed Bath & Beyond. So is this blue one. It's just a little throw. And then I got this guy from Target, Bed Bath & Beyond, Bed Bath & Beyond, and then just Target pillows and pillowcases. And my squishmallows and my stuffed animals over here. And I got this cloud light from IKEA. I'm obsessed with it. It gives me very Ariana Grande vibes. I mean, she's right there, but yeah, this is my photo wall. I love it. I printed this out on Shutterfly. This is a print from Pinterest that I found. I want to give credit to the artist, but I don't know who the artist is. Then I have these two J14 posters that I got from a J14 issue, and this 2012 One Direction poster that I got from an old magazine that I found. Yeah, but everything else is just printed from Shutterfly, and they're all from Pinterest. Down below my bed, I keep my two dressers, and basically they just have my clothes. This one is stuff that I need to reach for if I'm in bed. It's like a bedside table. Then I have sweatshirts and crew necks in here. These are all like comfy clothes and like sweaters and sweatpants and stuff like that. So then I just have bras, underwear, and socks. And in here, I have shorts and workout stuff back there. And then the last one, I have more t-shirts and pants and long sleeves. Moving over here from my bed, I have my alarm clock, my water bottle, and then a picture of me and my dog, who I miss so much. I'm really sad. But this is my view. It's really pretty. And I put some flowers up here. And these are from Michaels. Last thing over here, this frame is so cheap from IKEA, but that's why you can see the outline. But here's a picture of me and one of my best friends, Sydney. Moving over here, I have this shelving unit, so I just put some lights here, and then let me move my plant back over. I do have a plant, one real plant, and then I have all of my like music stuff over here and my perfumes over there. Over here I have my mirror on the back of my door to the bathroom, and I put some more pictures over here. My Disney ears are down here that I got a few days ago actually, and I'm obsessed with them. They're my first pair, and it's very exciting for me because Chapman is very close to Disney, so I decided I needed some ears. Let's go into my bathroom. For my bathroom, I want to do a voiceover because if you turn on the light, the fan also turns on and you won't be able to hear my voice. So moving over here from my bathroom, I have one more dresser because I get three because it's a triple. So I have this letter board from Target, picture of Harry. This is from Five Below, and a picture of me and my family. I have some confetti over here, which is really cute. And then I have this poster of Lady Gaga that I got from Urban Outfitters, and this is from my favorite Lady Gaga album, Joanne. Moving over here, I have my fan that I need to take out of the box, but I have all my laundry and cleaning supplies right here mostly, along with some that is also in here. I have cleaning supplies there. This is like technology and a towel. And then a bunch of masks are in here. But the rest of my cleaning supplies is down here, along with my laundry bin. Then I have my closet. This has my other clothes. And then I have like nothing over here because I don't have roommates. So I have my shoes and bags over here, and extra hangers, and a little sweater in my backpack for school. And then you're right back at the door, and that is the end of my room tour. I hope you guys enjoyed this room tour and that it was helpful if you're coming to Chapman or if you're looking at Chapman. But I will hopefully see you guys soon, and be safe, wear a mask, social distance. Bye guys.